Hi.
My name's J.C. McCauley.
I'm Naisha McCauley, and you're watching AccessTV.org.
Thank you. independent thinkers are Puerto Rican, Mexican, Peruvian, Indian, Bosnian, Italian, Irish, Jamaican, African American, European, straight, gay, Nigerian, transgender, Christian, Jewish, Muslim, short, tall, skinny, rich, poor, happy, sad. Some of us hold a PhD and others a GED. And though we may be Democrats, Republicans, or members of the Working Families Party, we all have escaped the plantation of party politics and become independent thinkers because we as individuals are more than a party. You see, independent thinkers come from all walks of life. And the one thing we all have in common is that we love, live, laugh, and learn in the city of Hartford. We are the constituents, and the government of Hartford belongs to us. My name is J. Stan McCauley. I'm an independent thinker, and I approve this message because it's time to stop towing the party line and vote for a candidate you can trust. You too can escape the plantation of party politics if you have the courage to free your political mind.
Thank you. Thank you. every bad political decision is made by a politician elected to office. So if you think your vote doesn't matter, just remember this. There are people sitting with politicians in a back room making deals about your future, making policies about your children, making decisions about your neighborhood. To them, you are just a vote. You are not their charity. You are not their cause. You are just a vote. Elections have consequences, and if you don't vote, you are actually voting to keep these people in power to work against you. Now, more than ever, you need to make your vote count. It is time to clear the air and vote for a mayor who is unbought, unbossed, trusted, and accountable to you, the constituent. My name is J. Stan McCauley. I am an independent thinker, and I approve this message. Declare your independence from the plantation of party politics and free your political mind.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.